Merry Christmas, y'all. Marion the Barbarian here with the woke up in the morning, wearing the shirt I fell asleep in. Ran the brush through the hair so I don't look too awful, but it's still not great. But Merry Christmas to all. And drink up, y'all. So we got coffee. Man, I thought I picked up Bailey's, but like a dumbass, I picked up Kahlua, which is okay. We just put Kahlua in here with a splash of cream. Kicking the day off right. Soap we will be using today. First Line Shave Fragel. This is a dupe of Spice Bomb. I know you're like, that's not Christmassy, but the scent is. It's like vanilla, tobacco, spices, like cinnamon, and awesome warm scent, beautiful scent. Spice Bomb Extreme or Frag Out, you can't go wrong with either one. Been building a lather, kind of a shit lather this morning. I feel like I should have added more soap to the bowl after I lathered, but it is what it is. We're gonna enjoy it. It still smells lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. We do have some Christmas music going in the morning. You know, trying to start it off a little bit right. Did call the kids this morning. Tell them Merry Christmas, all that good stuff. They said they'll call me later today. At least the ex said that's what they're gonna do. So we're just gonna work it a little because we haven't showered. I didn't wash the face. Just gonna try to pull some of those oils off the hair. Make it a little bit more brittle. But we're gonna keep it simple today, guys. We're gonna use that Bally with the Platinum Strangelet from PAA. Be holiday. So we're all Christmassy. And guys, you ain't gotta watch this. You got better things to do on your Christmas than watch one of my videos. Spend it with the family. Have fun. Get drunk. Do whatever you do. All I say is, a be you. Maybe just a little water. There we go. Bring some of that sheen out. Because, like I said, this didn't work the lather right this morning. I was too busy drinking. More concerned about my drink than my lather. Excuse the sniffles. Early in the morning, I'm sure y'all know how that is for me. Oh, went out. We're having a cigarette with our coffee this morning. All right. Fashion way. Oh yeah. I kind of got to get up here too because I left some stragglers up there last time. It's like, man, they're growing higher and higher up on the face. Hey, Dean Martin, guys. Dean Martin's one of my favorite singers. Like old school singers. I'd rather listen to Dean Martin, Frank Sinatra. Yeah, I said it. Say what you want to say about it. I've got Dean Martin Christmas on vinyl. A couple of them. One of them is like every other song's him, and the ones that aren't him are Jackie Gleason. I may bust those out today too. We're wrapping kids' gifts today. Called my dad this morning. Sent out and responded to Merry Christmas to some people via text, via Facebook Messenger. I hope everybody's having a very nice Christmas. Had a good day at work yesterday. Just, you know, all around been pretty good the last couple of days. Today including, so far. We're on a good start. There we we go. Look, there's a chunk in here. This soap was a little softer than I'm used to it being. I did just recently get it, though, from the razor company. So it is probably fresher than my other first line shaves that I currently use. Nat King Cole, guys. Nat King Cole's some good stuff, too. Oh, I got his on vinyl, too. You know, for the longest, that was hard to find in good shape on vinyl. They re-released it on a Black Friday record store day. For those of you who do not know, record store day is something done here in the States where they will release certain vinyls that you can't get any other time except for record store day. And unless they don't sell out, and then the store will obviously have them until they do sell out. But everything's limited and stuff, and it's fun to do it. It always happens at like Earth Day Festival. Used to do that every year for years. Do Earth Day Festival and go to Record Store Day. And Record Store Day was always on the weekend around 420 or Earth Day. It's kind of funny how those always link up, right, guys? Keeps going out because I'm shaving. So, got a couple of the Nat King Coles. Went ahead and bought two. Worked out. Now that I'm divorced, the ex has one, I have one. So, she was always like, why do you need two? Well, because you may leave my ass. No. Sorry, that's just funny to me. You know, they came out with the Grinch on a translucent green vinyl one year on Black Friday. Because they do a Record Store Day Part 2 on Black Friday. I don't partake on that anymore. I don't know. Depending how money is this year, we may go to Black, to the regular one around Earth Day. I may take off and go to the Earth Day Festival. Do the whole experience, the whole shebang. Local independent radio station puts on a concert show every year. They have a beer garden. And you can donate to the... No, what is it? People in the Trees. Arborist Society? I don't know. Tennessee Conservancy. You donate like $5. They give you like 3 saplings. But I don't have my own place anymore, like my own property, so that wouldn't be good for me. But they do like local honey, homemade like salsa, homemade goods. They got food trucks. It's a good time. I may do it, guys. I haven't done it in a long time. Should we do a third pass? What do you guys think? Comment below. Should I do a third pass? Lee's going to be the only one comments below. And he's like, yeah, do a third pass. That's my boy, Lee. Hope you're having a wonderful Merry Christmas. Hope y'all enjoyed y'all's breakfast of chocolate this morning. Oh, yeah. I do think that I nicked myself down here somehow. Didn't feel it, but I think I saw a little bit of a blood spot. So we're going to take it and go. Oh, there's the chunk. Cupid and Donner and Vixen. Blitzen? Is that it? Christmas time. See, look. Is it turning around? Nope. That's a freckle under there. Yeah, we're going to go with at a weird angle. Sorry, we have been drinking a little this morning. All right. Sorry, I'm sure y'all don't want to see some guy smoking at the camera. See, that's really against the grain for me right there, guys. Woo! It's a bloopin'. You want to know how good of a performer and banger this soap is? I can smell it over the cigarette smoke. That doesn't scream potency, I don't know what does. So yeah, look at that, guys, where I had the cigarette hanging out of my mouth and I was shaving this side. I nicked three times. All right, we're gonna rinse up and we'll be right back. All right, we're back, guys. We are back, we are feeling good. We're still drinking our coffee. Is that a mug, y'all? That's what we call a Texas size mug. My dad and them gave it to us a few years ago for Christmas. And I use it because it's a big mug. And that way I don't have to get multiple refills. You just fill that fucker up and drink. So back to it, frag out. Color of the soap. See, I just scraped off like a very thin film to expose the dark underneath. That's the soap I pulled. So let's shake, do the old Chris Maiden tips. All right, guys, I didn't show you all this. This is the new Star Wisp from PAA. I will link it below. It will be an affiliate. Affiliate does help out channel, allows me to buy more soaps, use them on video. We are on a bit of a buying freeze right now. All right, it's a pretty, it's purple. And I like the little cuts. So, I mean, it's nice. Little inexpensive brush. Like I said, we'll link it below. If you're interested, use that link. It does help me out. If you're not interested, don't buy it. That's how I see it. But very, very nice brush. I like the purple. Do you guys know why? Reminds me of my daughter. Like, she's going to love this brush when she sees it. All right. And we're going to use the splash. Frag out. Give it a good shake. This one says shake well. Liberally splash it on. So guys, strong, great scent. Like, this is really a great scent. Spice Bomb Extreme is what it's a dupe of. Really good stuff. Like, I liked it so much that I didn't even buy the soap and splash. Michael Riley, he's a first responder and he responds. He sent a sample of Frag Out when I had made a purchase from him. I smelled the EDP, like he sent me a sample of EDP, and I'm like, oh man, this is so good. And people told me it's Spice Bomb Extreme. I'm like, dude, I gotta get Spice Bomb Extreme, dude. So there we go. This is just the 50, 45 mil, whatever this is. Looks like a grenade. That's why Frag Out, and you know, looks like a grenade in the hand. And it even comes with a, there we go. We're not a frag channel, but still gonna point out how cool it is. It's like a little grenade pin. This stuff's strong. You technically only, look how red I am right there in the camera. It doesn't look it in the mirror, but in the camera that looks red as fuck. Two, that's all I'll do. You really only need one. This stuff is strong, potent, lasts all day, like 8 to 12 hours, man. Alright guys, y'all have a Merry Christmas. Thank you for watching this long and tolerating me. There will not be a long intro. Y'all already know that. You've gotten to this point. Alright guys, Merry Christmas.